Namaste, myself Mr. Birajdar Balasaheb, Assistant Professor, Department of Humanities and Sciences, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. In this session, we will discuss applications of first order and first degree ordinary differential equations, part 1. Learning outcome. At the end of this session, students will be able to find orthogonal trajectories of the family of Cartesian curve. Let us start with introduction. In this session, we will discuss the application of first order and first degree ordinary differential equations. As we know that the mathematical equations of applications like electrical circuits, RL circuit, RC circuit, and mechanical applications like Newton's law of cooling, motion of particle, etc. are the first order and first degree ordinary differential equations. So that method of solving first order and first degree differential equations plays an important role to solve such a application problems with their initial conditions. Here mainly three types of applications: orthogonal trajectory, mechanical engineering applications like Newton's law of cooling and motion of particle, electrical circuit problems. Let us pause the video for a while and write the answer to the question. Question is, list the method of solving the first order and first degree ordinary differential equation. Come back, I hope you completed the solution. Here I will going to give the answer. As we know that the solution of first order and first degree ordinary differential equation is obtained according as classification of that equation as variable separable form, homogeneous differential equation, non-homogeneous differential equation, exact differential equation, reducible to exact form, linear differential equation, and reducible to linear form. These different forms we already discussed in previous videos. Now one of these form is required to learn examples on applications. Now in this session we will discuss orthogonal trajectories. Now definition. Two families of curves are called orthogonal trajectories of each other if every member of one family cuts each member of another family at right angles. For example, the family of straight line y equal to mx and a family of circle x square plus y square equal to a square are orthogonal to each other. When we trace these two curves in xy plane, we come to know that how they are orthogonal to each other. Let us see the diagram. This is our x-axis and it is a y-axis, and these are the family of a circle x square plus y square equal to a square, and the red color lines are the family of a straight line y equal to mx, and this is the equation of a circle. We know that when we observe this figure, we come to know that every member of the straight line cuts each member of the circle at right angle, so that these two curves are orthogonal to each other. In this session, we are finding orthogonal trajectory for Cartesian curves. Now, working rule. Let us denote the given equation of curve f of x comma y comma c is equal to 0 as equation 1, where c is a parameter. In step 1, differentiate given curve with respect to x and eliminate parameter c. We get a differential equation f of x comma y comma dy by dx equal to 0. Denote this equation by 2. This is the differential equation of given Cartesian curve. Now in step 2, replace dy by dx by minus dx upon dy. In above equation 2, we get f of x comma y comma minus dx upon dy equal to 0. This is the equation number 3. This differential equation is for orthogonal trajectories. Now in step number 3, we have to solve the differential equation 3 obtained in step number 2. We get a family of a curve which is orthogonal to given family of a curve, called as orthogonal trajectories. Now illustration. Example 1. Find the orthogonal trajectories of the family of a curve a into y square equal to x cube, where a is parameter. Solution. Let us denote the given equation a into y square equal to x cube by equation 1. Now differentiate this equation with respect to x. We get in left side a as it is, and derivative of y square with respect to x is 2y into dy by dx is equal to derivative of x cube is 3x square. From this we get dy by dx equal to 3 into x square upon 2ay. Denote this equation by 2. Now we have to eliminate parameter a between equation 1 and 2. For that, from equation 1, we can find value of a as x cube upon y square and put it in equation 2. We get dy by dx equal to 3x square upon 2y as it is, and value of a is x cube upon y square, which is equal to, now here yy cancel in the denominator and x square, 1 x square gets cancelled from numerator and denominator. Finally, we get dy by dx equal to 3y upon 2x. Denote this equation by 3. This is the differential equation of given family of a curve. Now, in order to find orthogonal trajectory, we have to replace dy by dx by minus dx upon dy in equation 3. We get minus dx upon dy equal to 3y upon 2x. Denote this equation by 4. This is the differential equation of orthogonal trajectory. Now we have to solve this equation using one of the suitable method of first order and first degree ordinary differential equation. Here, variable separable method is applicable. We can separate the variable x and dx one side and y and dy another side. We get minus 2x dx equal to 3y dy. Now integrating both sides, integration of minus 2x into dx equal to integration of 3y dy. Therefore, now in left side minus 2 as it is, and integration of x is x square by 2 is equal to in right side 3 as it is, and integration of y is y square by 2 plus constant of integration k. Therefore, in left side 2 gets cancelled, minus x square is equal to 3 by 2 into y square plus k. Now multiply by 2 on both the side, we get minus 2 x square equal to 3 into y square plus 2 into k. This is the required family of a curve which is orthogonal to given family of a curve. Let us consider another example, number 2. Find the orthogonal trajectory of the family of curve x square plus 2 into y square equal to c, where c is the parameter. Solution. Denote the given equation x square plus 2 into y square equal to c as equation 1. Again, differentiate both the side with respect to x. We get 2x plus 2 into derivative of y square with respect to x is 2 into y into dy by dx. So that 2 into 2 is 4y into dy by dx is equal to derivative of right hand side constant is 0. Now dividing 2 on both the side, we get x plus 2y into dy by dx equal to 0. Denote this is the equation 2, and this is the differential equation of given curve. Now replace dy by dx by minus dx upon dy in equation 2, we get x plus 2y in bracket minus dx upon dy equal to 0. This implies x minus 2y into dx upon dy equal to 0. Denote it as equation 3. This is the differential equation of orthogonal trajectory. Now we have to solve this equation number 3 by using variable separable method. For that, we write equation 3 as x equal to 2y dx upon dy, which implies x into dy equal to 2y into dx. Now, by cross division of x and y, we get 1 upon y into dy equal to 2 into 1 by x into dx. This is the variable separable form. Now, integrating both sides, integration of 1 upon y dy equal to 2 into integration of 1 by x dx. Therefore, integration of 1 upon y is log y is equal to 2 into integration of 1 by x is log x plus log k is a constant of integration. Therefore, log y equal to 2 log x, you can write log of x square by property m into log a equal to log a raised to m and plus log k. Therefore, log y equal to log of k into x square by property log of a plus log of b equal to log of a b. Now, cancel logarithm from both the side, we get y equal to k into x square. It is the required family of a curve which is orthogonal to given curve. To prepare this video lecture, I refer these two as references. Thank you.